Let's have some fun and learn something too. It's Schoolhouse Rock, right here on the Veritable Quandary.
Never did a whole day's work in my life, still everything seemed to turn out right. Like a grasshopper on a summer's day, I just love to play and pass the time away. Cause I was born neath a lucky star. They said I'd go far, making people happy, that's my favorite game. Lucky Seven is my natural name. Slipping and sliding my whole life through, still I get everything done that I got to do. Cause I was born neath the lucky star. School is where you are. Oh, that's not hard. Let me show you something. You multiply seven times one. I got 7 days to get that problem done. Multiply seven times two. Take 14 laughs when you're feeling blue. Multiply seven times three. A 21-day vacation, you can play with me. Multiply seven times four. You got 28 days, that's a 1 month more to pay the mortgage on your store. Don't worry, something will turn up, yeah. Multiply seven times five. I don't know how you did it, but man alive, that's 35. Multiply seven times six. Grab a stick and make a 42, click it to clicks. Multiply seven times seven. Take 49 steps right up to 7 heaven. Multiply 7 times 8. They got 56 of flavors and I just can't wait. Multiply 7 times 9. 63 musicians, all friends of mine. Multiply 7 times 10. And that brings you right back to 70 again. You know, I think that's important. There's a trick there somewhere. Multiply 7 times 11. Even a rabbit knows that's 70 plus 7. Multiply 7 times 12, you got 84. And isn't that swell? I'm gonna try 7 times 13 just for fun. 70 plus 21. 7 times 14 must be great. Well, exactly, that's a 70 plus 28. 7 times 15, man alive, that's 70 plus 35, 105. Man, this stuff is simple, no jive. You got it, now I gotta fly. Excuse me, folks, I'm saying goodbye. I sure do thank you for the huckleberry pie. Take it home, boys. Remember Lucky Seven, Sampson, that's my natural born name. If you should ask me again, I have to tell you the same. You'll wake up tomorrow, you'll be glad that I came, cause you'll be singing one of the songs that I sang. So keep a happy outlook and be good to your friend, and maybe I'll pass this way again. Maybe.
This episode is over, but the very best of my collection is banned on YouTube. To see what you have been missing, go to archive.org and search for Gyro Screwloose, and I'll see you there.